So I was all set to start refurbishing this old wood body hand plane of unknown origin, and because the front of the nose end of it there is kind of splintered up and stuff, so I was going to make a new body out of this block of pecan here, and was inspecting the damage to the front end here when I noticed this, and I don't know if the camera's going to pick that up very well, but it says Stanley Rule and Level Company number 27, which means I will not be putting a new block on it. I'm going to keep this one and just try to shape it up as best I can without losing the lettering on the front. So plans change as inspections are made, but oh well, guys, let's do it. Let's make it look pretty. Thank you.